she was fair. At Kirk and Market to be seen, when our fairest maids were met, the flower of them bonny jean. Aye, she wrought her country work, and she sang so joyfully, the bonniest bird upon the bush had ne'er a lighter heart than she. But hawks will rob the tender joys, they blast the lone whiteness, frost will blight the fairest flower, love will break the soundest rest. For she met a broyer to the tryst. Dance the lassie on and down. Lang ere witless Jeannie wished, her heart was tint, her peace was down. As in the bosom of the stream, the moon dwells at Tui. So trembling pure was tender love within the breast of Bonnie Jean. Bonnie's the bird sang sweet, oh love. Flowers bloom on a day, and close to her he oft did lay, and whisper this his tender tale. Ah, Jeannie fair, I love thee dear, and will ye gang wi' me? Aye, and leave your parents here, and nothing else would trouble thee. So what could helpless Jeannie do? She had nae will to tell him no. At length she blushed a sweet consent, and love was aye between them two. Yowes, tae the nows, ca' them o'
Times from the brow of the hill, concealing the course of the dark winding rill. How long will the scenes so sprightly appear as autumn to winter resigns the pale year? The forest say heavy are leafless, and the late bloom of summer has flown. nights and hard yards.